going on, everyone? So today we're having a painting day, and while we paint, we're gonna smoke a few joints. Let's get painting. Blanket, it's a little chilly out here. Weather in Toronto, 3 degrees. 3 degrees. So I'm smoking Super Lemon Haze. It's a sativa strain. And it's actually pretty good. I'm liking it. Usually I stick to like the same like two strains, like Wedding Cake and Hawaiian Snow have been like my all-time favorites. I think that we're going to go inside because it is freezing out here. Like, it's literally 3 degrees right now, and a blanket's not cutting it, so I'm going inside. It is so nice to be inside. When I'm done, we can go smoke again. I'm starving, and this painting is taking a really long time. So I'm gonna wait for my McDonald's, snack on some of these, because these are honestly my favorite. Like, they're my favorite ever. They are just like mango chewy candies. You can get them in like a whole bunch of different flavors, but like, these are so good. The best candy ever. Before my food gets here, I'm gonna go smoke. Let's go. Look what I got.
painting session is over. I finished my painting. It's just a cool picture.
I don't know. It was just random, but
I like how it turned out.
Now that we're done painting, let's go smoke the last joint.
That painting session was fun.
And that McDonald's was good. That painting took way longer than expected. But oh well, it turned out nice. Trying to at least have one video up every week. If you have any video suggestions, leave them in the comments. See you guys next week.